Welcome back to Indian Times Daily. The top 10 headlines from America are: the US Air Force could call back as many as 1,000 retired airmen to active duty amid an acute shortage of military combat pilots. President Donald Trump has signed an executive order which would allow him to use powers under the National Emergencies Act. President Donald Trump has planned to spend at least $430,000 of his personal funds to help cover the legal costs incurred by his aides over Russia probes. A White House official said that Trump's pledge was not meant as a reimbursement to the Republican National Convention. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson has urged the European firm to join imposing sanctions on Iran. Tillerson made the remarks at a press conference during his visit to Saudi Arabia and expressed the US interest in protecting Gulf unity. Model and daughter of late Michael Jackson, Paris Jackson, has flown to Puerto Rico to help distribute supplies to the families affected by the hurricane. Paris joined American TV personality Bethany Frankel, who has been assisting relief efforts since the island got destroyed. Iran's petroleum minister has said that US threats over Iran nuclear deal has done no impact on the global oil market. There should have been a rapid rise in prices of oil as high as $65 per barrel if Trump's threats had been materialized. Producer Harvey Weinstein's psychologist has informed that only time will tell if Weinstein has made progress in therapy. Weinstein is set to finish the intense therapy treatment sessions in Arizona on Saturday after sources claim that he was to be treated for sex addiction. Singer Adele has been offered £20 million for a year-long residency at the Wynn Hotel in Las Vegas. Wynn officials have offered her £380,000 per show and said that they were happy to be flexible in negotiations if it's needed in order to bring her on board. WhatsApp has confirmed group voice calls in its latest beta version of Android, while group video calls are partially confirmed. The update also includes a smaller app size and a feature that would notify your friends when you change your number. The World Health Organization has withdrawn the appointment of Zimbabwean President Robert Mugabe as the Goodwill Ambassador for Non-Communicable Diseases. After listening to those expressing concerns and hearing the different issues raised, the Director General said that the rescinding decision was in the best interest of the UN agency. NASA's slow progress in improving its information technology governance over the past 4 years could put the agency at risk of experiencing security breaches. Office of the Chief Information Officer has made insufficient progress to improve NASA's IT governance, casting doubts on the office's ability. I'll be back. Stay locked on to IndianTimesDaily.com as the news from Gujarat and Punjab follows.